You have a baby in 11 years. He's not to one year.
Yes.
The baby is 6 months old.
Yes.
His name is David.
Yes.
Open your mouth.
God will stop the weapons. That's why in the night you'll be sleeping. They will send an arrow of stroke. But because you don't know where you are, the Holy Ghost will send an angel to stop it. Because that is not your job. It's the job of God. God does not fail in his job. So God's job is to stop the weapon. But any thought that rises against you, when they say you will not succeed, it is not the job of God. It is your job to say, I will succeed. Where they say you will not prosper, it is your job to say, I will prosper. No wonder the Bible says, let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich.
Say, when men shall say there's a casting down, I shall see. Am I preaching here? You need to come to a point where you start saying, understand that your life cannot be constructed except by your mouth. Power of life and death is in the tongue. For whatever you speak into my ears, so shall I do, says the Lord. Until your mouth is open, you cannot construct your own life. I came to teach a generation that will rise up and say, enough is enough. I came to talk to a generation that will say, I am tired of my level. I came to talk to a generation that will look at the devil eyeball to eyeball and say, you have dealt with my father, you have dealt with my mother, you've dealt with my grandfather. In my generation, enough is enough.